When I was a little lad, if I wanted berries and cream, Mummy made me do the little lad dance. Now Mummy's...
And now he is to steal the woman of my dreams.
You say every woman is the woman of your dreams.
I have a lot of dreams, and most of them are about women.
Sophie, please. Sophie, please help me. I'm going out. Please, get me some firewood, quick. Quick, come on. Hey, please help me. Hey, what are you doing? No, don't. I'll fall. You crazy lady with tongs.
You'll be fine.
I'll fall, help.
I'm just sweeping out the ashes.
No, I'm not fine. Please, I'm going out. Please. Please, I'm falling. Help! Paul! I'm falling! Sophie, hurry up, please. Hurry, please. Whoa!
I got one of the ugly dresses from Target. And OMG, look at it. I feel like a princess.
Mr. Howl, the king's messengers were here. They said you have to report to the palace as both Pendragon and Jenkins.
Calcifer, you're being so obedient.
Not on purpose. She bullied me.
Not just anybody can do that.
So you're telling me that I have to come up with a solution all by myself to a problem that I created all by myself? Well, that's not fair.
Remember, ladies, if that boy isn't Ghibli tier, then that boy isn't worth your tears. Now stop that sniffling, because as Howl Pendragon once said...
That's my girl.
Yeah!
When I was a little lad, if I wanted berries and cream, Mummy made me do the little lad dance. Now Mummy's gone. But I still like to do the little lad dance, and you might too.
Berries and cream, berries and cream, I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream.
But I can't help it, I want you. I can't stop and look the other way, cause I know it could be, babe, and you never felt the same.
Castle?
Of course I am. No one else does any work around here.
I am thoroughly impressed. You're a first-class fire demon. I like your spark.
She likes my spark! I don't envy you, lady. That is one bad curse. Curses are tough. You're gonna have a very hard time getting rid of that one.
The fire spoke.
Let me guess. The curse won't allow you to talk about it, right?
Are you a Howl?
No, I'm an extremely powerful fire demon named Calcifer. I just like to do that once in a while.
A fire demon? Well then, you should be able to break my curse.
Maybe, maybe not. Listen, if you can find a way to break the spell that's on me, then I'll break the spell that's on you. You got it?
If you're a demon, how do I know I can trust you? You promise to help me if I help you?
I don't know, lady. Demons don't make promises. I don't envy you, lady. That is one bad curse. Curses are tough. You're gonna have a very hard time getting rid of that one.
The fire spoke.
Let me guess. The curse won't allow you to talk about it, right?
Are you a Howl?
No, I'm an extremely powerful fire demon named Calcifer. I just like to do that once in a while.
A fire demon? Well then, you should be able to break my curse.
Maybe, maybe not. Listen, if you can find a way to break the spell that's on me, then I'll break the spell that's on you. You got it?
If you're a demon, how do I know I can trust you? You promise to help me if I help you?
I don't know, lady. Demons don't make promises.
Then go find someone else.
Come on, you should feel sorry for me. That spell keeps me stuck in this castle, and Howl treats me like I'm his slave. It burns me up. You gotta keep the water hot, the rooms warm, keep the castle moving.
That's right.
Come on. You ever try to move a castle?
I only watched Once Upon a Time for that one hot guy. Oh yeah, Captain Hook, right? Yes. The age-appropriate, conventionally attractive man. Definitely not Scaly Lizard!
So you're Aaron and you're... Whoa. Who's this baby with Jaeger? That's Armin. And he's not a girl. Hey there, Armin. So what do you like to do?
I like to...
Howl's Moving Castle as a makeup palette.
Check out my favorite jacket.
Ooh, damn!
Yeah, it's from a goddamn anime! It's about a gay swim team!
What did you-
I used to hear a simple song. That was until you came along. Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you.
Why does Howl's voice actor sound like that?
Sorry, looks like you're involved.
I wanna be!
It was my anniversary this weekend, and I decided to propose to my partner. I got them Howl's ring from Howl's Moving Castle. I can link the Etsy store I got it from in the comments if anyone wants. I also got them this little Victorian jewelry box since they wear a lot of jewelry and I needed something to hold the ring. We went up to my friend's and I made this whole picnic, and then we went outside to take pictures, and I tricked them by thinking they were going to take a picture. I thought they knew that this was coming, but when I talked to them later, they were actually really surprised. Of course I said yes, and we're engaged, and my friends ended up taking some really nice photos, so I just love them so much.
I crack my eggs like Howl.
I don't envy you, lady. That is one bad curse. Curses are tough. You're gonna have a very hard time getting rid of that one.
The fire spoke.
Let me guess. The curse won't allow you to talk about it, right?
Are you a Howl?
No, I'm an extremely powerful fire demon named Calcifer. I just like to do that once in a while.
A fire demon? Well then, you should be able to break my curse.
Maybe, maybe not. Listen, if you can find a way to break the spell that's on me, then I'll break the spell that's on you. You got it?
If you're a demon, how do I know I can trust you? You promise to help me if I help you?
I don't know, lady. Demons don't make promises.
Then go find someone else.
Come on, you should feel sorry for me. That spell keeps me stuck in this castle, and Howl treats me like I'm his slave. It burns me up. You gotta keep the water hot, the rooms warm, keep the castle moving.
That's right.
Come on. You ever try to move a...
What do we have in common? We're reliable with the ladies. There are so many to deflower. Ladies, looks, proximity to power. Ladies.
It's overplayed. It's just so overplayed, man.
Right, how's that song?
Said you got a boyfriend. Fuck that gotta do with me. I know.
So you're breaking up with me because I'm too blonde?